Hello and good morning. It's the 25th of March 2016, 06:35 hours, Greenwich Mean Time, summertime approaching fast. It's also Good Friday, so it's an emergency Good Friday Beano. Spring has come back, just for one day. It's going to pour down tomorrow and there's severe winds weather forecast warning. Never mind, Easter eggs and stuff. Right, bus stop just round the corner. That up there, sun. And happy days. Oh, Newport by the way. Well, coffee to start. And why not? Good morning. We're on the beer. Nice bit of carpet for Mr. Manning. Okay. This is Revisionist. Okay, Revisionist is Marston's. This is Irish Peak something. He's got to look it up because he's forgotten what it's actually called. Irish Peated Ale, 4.3% alcohol by volume. Just going off. Didn't quite get a full pint, but you know, it's 8 o'clock in the morning, so who's worried? It smells quite peaty. It's a little bit thin. And the peatiness sort of comes through in the finish. I think the term unexceptional springs to mind. Not unpleasant, but unexceptional. I like it, so B plus, but only really just. There you go. It's sunny. I'm gonna miss my vitamin D, but never mind. Good Friday, 1-4 for Mr. Manning. For me, this is Norseman Pale Ale by the Orkney Brewery, 4.4% alcohol by volume. It's Pale Ale, as is the name. Nicely hoppy. There's a touch of spice and a little bit of citrus in it as well. I think it'd be pissing a bit. 3.25 on the untapped scale. And there goes the last of my, well, up until the end of March, money off our shares from camera for Wetherspoons. This is St. Bibliana, something like that. Book of Males, 4.5% alcohol by volume. Nice amber colour. Smells like a bitter. Okay, he says winding his hand along. It starts off like an English bitter, and then there's a huge amount of citrusy hops following on and in the finish. And actually I can taste huge amounts of lemon now. I'm thinking B plus plus for the length of the taste. Start again. I'm expecting citrus and cedar notes from this. This is Otter Fusion from Otter Brewery. I like them. 4.8% alcohol by volume. Very well presented. Maybe a little too cool. Oh, I like that. I can smell cedar. I don't know what cedar tastes like. Really rather nice. A plus plus. Thank you. I'll do phone chips. I know the secret. Oh my, it's sunny. Can't decide. Be in flights. Yes. It's really nice. Let's go. Crazy.
Amarillo, a single U.S. hop. Bright side, 5.0% alcohol by volume. For the light balance. Smells nice. Ooh. All in the finish. Three plus and a bit. 3.25 and top. Okay, this is Project Mayhem. Collab. Brighton beer. Cascadian Crunch, 4.7% alcohol by volume. This is unlike any Crunch I've ever seen, because they are lagerish. Smells. Yeah. It's porterish. And hoppy. B++, yes, indeed. This is somewhat wonderful.